A Guatemalan man has been sentenced to 4 years in prison and then deportation for a hit-and-run crash that killed a four-year-old boy in Chesterfield. Last August, 29-year-old Jose Gonzalez Flores hit a car carrying a family of four at the intersection of Belmont Road and Sugene Drive and then drove off. Two adults and a seven-year-old girl also suffered serious injuries in the crash. Gonzalez Flores was convicted today of involuntary manslaughter, possession of cocaine, and driving without a license.